The actual retail price is $520, and the winner is Stacey. You're in the commercial. She said she was going to win. And she did. She said she was going to win, and she did, and so she's going to play our next pricing game. You did very... Thank you, Stacey.
Oh, I got to give you three.
Three?
One for my grandma, one for my mom. I want for myself.
Well, I was going to say, who's the third? Okay, let's see more loot, please. A pair of recliners and a flower bunk bed. First, Berkline's wall-away recliners combine luxurious comfort with traditional styling. These space-saving recliners can be placed near a wall and still glide smoothly to a fully reclined position by Berkline. And second, this bed has underneath storage, toy box in front and writing desk in rear, working headlamp, dome light, and light-in desk from Jump's Room Rascals Incorporated. Very well, we are going to play One Right Prize. For that game, we need One Right Prize. It is $1,398. Now, Stacy, you tell me, is it this prize that is $1,398, or is it that prize that is $1,398? Tell me correctly, you win both prizes.
I hope it's the bed.
You say the bed is $1,398. We've had two winners out of three games. Are we making it three out of four? We are! Oh, wait, she's right. They sounded a buzzer. What kind of a day is this? Come here, girls. Come here. I need help. Everybody in the dressing room was telling me, go out and say Happy Halloween. They're ringing the shoe and the buzzer when they... And it's Easter, and we wish you a very nice Easter. Now, you better have a pencil and paper handy, because we'll be right back to give you the details of how you at home can have a chance to win fantastic prizes in our latest home viewers showcase called Dream
Christmas.
Christmas. Stay tuned for Dream Christmas and more pressing games. The fabulous showcase is coming up on the second half of The Prize is Right. Now, you'll remember that there was a buzzer instead of a bell when they won on One Right Price in that game. We have discovered that the prices were switched, you see. And so actually, the contestant lost and will not receive the prizes. Oh. April Fool! No, it's true that they were switched, and it's true that the contestant legitimately lost, but we are going to give her the prizes anyway. That's what we're going to do. Now, John.
Yes, Bob.
As I look down here, I see only three faces. Would you find me another?